On university level, research is focused around 5 key topics. 2 of them are not so related to computer science, lightweight design with hybrid systems and optoelectronics and photonics. The other 2 ones are, first, digital humanities. What happens when you try to apply computer science and engineering methods to the traditional humanities disciplines? And second, intelligent technical systems integrate information technologies into technical systems like cars or factory floors. This is also often called Industry 4.0. UPB's computer science department makes strong contributions there. Funding for research comes from multiple sources. Of course, there is European, national or regional public funding, but there is also funding directly for industry for more applied research. Such funding is a particular strength of the German academic system and provides students and researchers with direct contact to industry. This helps them to find good job quickly. Such applied research takes place in research groups directly, but there are also several organizations to foster that. For example, there's a Software Innovation Campus Paderborn. It collaborates with a number of regional and international companies on topics like DevOps, 5G or Industry 4.0. UPB also strongly supports the startup scene. TechUp is a dedicated center to support new startups founded by students or staff of the university.
So it sounds like Paderborn University is really a good place to study. Another strong reason I need to mention is that the education here is almost free. You just have to pay a fee of about 300 euro per semester, and that includes a ticket for public transportation. Also, Germany's job market in high-tech industry is really strong. A lot of students actually choose to stay in Germany once they graduate.